Hi, and welcome to Exploring Tai Chi. In this session, I will show you a few applications from the Baduanjin Qigong set. Maybe you remember in a previous session, I taught you four of the eight Baduanjin exercises that we do in the system. And with all exercises, there's an energy purpose in it, there's a structure purpose, there's a we work with the posture and stuff like that. But of course, everything also have an application, so you can check whether you are doing the movement correct, whether you're relaxing, whether you have the right structure at the right moment, or for some of them where you really focus a lot on the energy, if the energy is flowing freely in the body. First, I'll show you the two I just want to show you in this session. I show them as a solo exercise, briefly to remind you of them. And then I have brought Martin in to show you the applications. See, the first one of them, maybe you remember we had this one here, where I move in, move up here, open up, look into the left palm in this case, move my arms down, relaxing, 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 turning, 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 so keep on looking into the laocoon, the middle section of the hand. Keep on looking into it, turning, 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 relaxing down and out. And of course, I do it to both sides, move in here, same thing here. If I add the breathing, then I would breathe in here. Breathe out as I'm opening up, relaxing down. Breathe in, breathe out, stand a little while, look into laocoon. Breathe in, move up, keep on looking into the right hand. Once I'm here, I'm look forward, breathe out, sink down and move out. See, when it comes to application,